Black history is important to me because my family is originally from Jamaica. So we immigrated to the United States when I was very young, and kind of finding my footing in New York and in, you know, different communities that we were living in as we were moving around, I felt most comfortable and most at home, I think, with, you know, a Black community. I've always loved research, and at my high school we had a science like research program. So I applied to be a part of that program, but I didn't get accepted, and my teacher didn't think that, you know, I had what it took to be a part of the science research program at the time. I kind of was like, you know, feeling a little defeated and that kind of thing, so I never applied again. So when I came to Adelphi, you know, I wanted to kind of fall in love with research again and get back into my flow and that kind of thing. So I was just like applying and speaking to different mentors that I knew were doing research in the biology department. Dr. Howell, my research mentor now, he was the second person I emailed, and he immediately set up a meeting with me. And, you know, I've been in his lab for 2 years since. Dr. Howell has written letters of recommendation. He's helped me polish my grants. He's helped me polish my abstracts. It's just always been like a really healthy like research environment, which is completely different from what I experienced in high school. So I'm just so grateful for the research opportunity that I have here. I went to a conference, a research conference that was funded by Adelphi. And I went there, and it was like a conference for minoritized students. So everybody there was POC, like underrepresented in STEM. I realized in speaking to them, I didn't exactly like know what it meant to be like Black and in STEM. So I was like, okay, I need to like take a step back and figure out, like, you know, this whole like disparities thing and, you know, health literacy and all those things that I say that I'm passionate about. Like, I kind of wanted to kind of get the perspective from the people that I claim that I want to help, because all I have is the Black immigrant experience from my own personal life. So I reached out to Professor Springer, the director of the African Black and Caribbean Studies program here. I had a conversation with her, and as soon as she opened the door, I was like, yes, this is it. You know, I'm definitely gonna join. I took a look at the course catalog with her, and as I was going through like the course descriptions, I was like, this is absolutely like where I need to be. These are the professors that I need to work with. And the classes that I've taken so far have just been so eye-opening for me. Taking on the minor in African Black and Caribbean Studies really allowed me to kind of make the education experience here what I wanted it to be. During Black History Month, I tried to kind of take time and share my experience with others. Even though I don't consider myself as like African American per se, just because I immigrated to the United States, I think it's still important to have, you know, different Black experiences. To be present in conversations with students here at Adelphi.